name is Saskia Wolf and I'm from Karlsruhe, Germany.
My name is Josephine and I'm from Nancy, France.
I know AFS because two of my siblings were going with AFS to another country. My brother go to China with AFS and my sister to Venezuela. So, and they were really happy with the organization, so I chose to be with the same organization.
I choose AFS because one of my friends of my parents in France explained me this program and how they are close to us during all the year, so that's make my parents more secure about it, so that's why I choose AFS.
The positive points are a language, that you learn a language and you have new friends and you have a new family. My accent, how you can like here I have one, but I was really hard in the beginning to explain things because nobody really understand me because of my accent. And today is too, sometimes when I meet new people they don't understand me at all because my accent is so hard, so they don't understand me. The people now, they know my accent, so they understand me perfectly.
So what did you choose to have an A student?
I guess you could say it's all my fault. When I was in high school, I had a lot of friends that were in AFS. They came from other countries and I had a really good time with them. I went to college, hung out with a lot of people from other countries, and I said I definitely want my kids.
How did you choose Josephine?
I have a 16-year-old daughter and she and I went through all the kids that were on there. We definitely wanted somebody that either spoke French or was from France. And there was quite a few choices, and Josephine's just kind of stuck out for her, and she decided, hey, let's see if Josephine will work.
Is Josephine like you expected?
No, she's not. She's better than what we expected.
Josephine's way more than we ever expected, in a good way.
Right, she fit in very quickly.
She's part of the family.
Yeah, she's family.
What's your best memory?
I think for me there are so many, but the best moments that I had with Josephine are when she was experiencing new things. Her eyes would just light up and she'd get so excited like a little kid. I think for me that's what I'm going to remember the most, all the new experiences she had.
Yes, like the New York trip. I think every 2 seconds she was saying, oh my god! Oh my gosh, she would look around. Oh my, I'm in New York.
I'm in New York.
That was great.
Oh
was great,
my god.
Great memory.
Yeah.
Great memory.
We chose to have an AFS student because we became close to one of the former AFS students and we thought it would be just a great experience to have someone living in our home and learning their culture.
What is my favorite memory? I liked the times when we were playing games together, board games and card games. Saskia is a terrible loser, and it made it more fun to beat her.
And my favorite memory would probably just be our talks that we have, our mother-daughter talks. Okay, what I learned from Saskia, the biggest thing I learned was that it doesn't matter where you come from, people from other countries are just the same as us. We're all the same. And she taught me how to make delicious German Christmas cookies.
I liked learning about how they celebrate the holidays in Germany, with the Christmas man and putting things in people's shoes and that kind of thing. And also, changed my conception of German people. I thought they were all very punctual and that type of thing, but Saskia is always late for everything.
Yes.
The funniest times I liked with Saskia is when we would watch World War II movies with Germans in it. When they would talk, she would always laugh because she said they weren't actually saying what they were supposed to be saying. It was just like listening to her giggle.
I think it's a great experience to have an AFS student in choir. I enjoyed their personalities. I think them bringing in cultures and different cultures into the class really enhances the songs that we sing, and it really gives the students an opportunity to learn about other people and other cultures. I learned Germans are very stubborn, just because I'm part German too, just kidding. I learned that they both have totally different personalities, that both the students are just like any other student in the entire world. They're teenagers, they can be dramatic, they can be funny, they can be serious. They enjoy the same things as teenagers in America do. My best experience, I think, has been, especially with the concerts and also learning a song in French, Josephine making fun of our accents and also challenging us to learn another language.
I hosted a foreign exchange student my junior year. His name was Andrea and he was from Italy. And we chose to host a foreign exchange student because both my brother and I have been to Europe and we wanted to, we just thought it would be a good experience. We chose Andrea because we had a couple different options to choose from, and Andrea was from, we were gonna decide one from Russia, one from Italy. And we decided to go with the one from Italy because both Trent and I have been there and we liked it, I guess, and the personality of all the people. It was pretty good. It was hard at times because we're both very different and we were on like the same schedule kind of, so we saw each other all the time, whereas Trent and Andrea never really saw each other besides in English, so they always got along. But Andrea and I fought sometimes, mainly over food. We ate all of my food. My favorite thing was when Andrea, it was like his second day here, and he ate a whole watermelon, a whole cantaloupe, and two bags of grapes in one day.
I wanted an AFS student because when my sister was in high school, she got really involved with the AFS program, and she had a lot of fun with it. So some of the memories I liked the most were when we, especially when she first got here, we like really traded music back and forth. And I showed her like a lot of American music that I listened to, and she showed me like her German rap stuff that I didn't know what it meant. And then we went to a concert together, and that was cool. One of my best memories was when we got pulled over by the cops for our first time together. That was really scary, but I felt like it was a bonding moment. Also, I really enjoyed the few times that we got McDonald's hot cocoa and then went into the library parking lot in my car and she Skyped with her like German people. I think the funniest memory was when I found this disposable camera and we wanted to take pictures with it, so we were trying really hard to make it like click or whatever. And when we finally did, Saskia got so excited that she like threw her hands up and she like tossed her phone in our pond. So that was really funny, but it got saved.
I chose to have an AFS student because a lot of my family lives in France and Morocco because of my dad. And my mom has always wanted to have an AFS student, but we just had to convince my dad to let us have one. And also the house that we lived in before was too small to have one, so when we moved, we knew we had enough space to have one. We chose Josephine because I really wanted someone from France because I thought I would speak French with her, but that hasn't really worked out very well. And we had it narrowed down to like 5 girls, and my mom really wanted this girl from Morocco, but I really wanted a girl from France, and Josephine was the girl. Josephine is kind of what I expected and kind of not. When we first like got all our information, they were like really nice with us, and they gave us like more information than we were actually supposed to get. So we got her pictures and like more information about her and like a letter from her parents and stuff like that. So that kind of made me like want to pick her over everyone else. But like when we first Skyped with her the first time, like I realized like the language barrier might be a problem because we'd like messaged on Facebook and like Snapchat and stuff. And it wasn't like the same thing as like talking face to face, so it was like kind of awkward at first. And I had to relate like everything to like American movies, like, oh, high school's like movies from America. Like you have these lockers and there's these cute jock boys and like prom, you get to wear these nice dresses. So like, like having her here has been like different from what I expected, but in a good way. My best memory with Josephine has probably been going to New York, because going to New York was like both of our dreams. So when we found out it was an option, because we originally thought we were gonna go to Florida for spring break and then it just didn't work out. So then my parents were like, oh, how about New York City? And both of us were like, yes, yes, yes. So I think that's probably the best experience because we got to do everything together and go see like the Empire State Building and take pictures in Times Square. And like my parents really trust us, so we got to go off in New York by ourselves, which was really, really cool. And so I think that was probably the coolest. And also just like driving to school every day with her and driving back, like she understands my mood swings and like when I don't want to talk about something, and then like she'll wait a little while and then she'll be like, so how was your day? And I'm like, and then it'll all come out on the way home. So I think that's been our best experiences.
Having a friend when you're an AFS student is not easy every day because they see you as a foreign exchange student and not as the person you are. And sometimes they just see you like as a French person, a German person, but we're the same, we can just speak another language than them. Like them speak Spanish, that's it. And sometimes that's kind of very hard to have a friend when people see you like that.
No, it is not hard to make friends with foreigners usually because they're very open and eager to make friends in America. And I don't know, they just seem to be very friendly about things until you get to meet them.
They're pretty cool. Josephine's a pretty cool French person. Saskia's a pretty cool German. And they are one of my best friends in school this year. And they're the two foreigners that I've actually connected to the best out of like sophomore year and junior year and freshman year. I think I'll keep in touch with them this year, but like freshman, sophomore year I haven't, but I actually like these foreign exchange students most this year, so I'll probably keep in touch with them.
So yeah, what Garrett said, they're like the others I've become friends with, but once they left, we haven't really kept in touch a lot, but I really hope that Saskia, Josephine, and everyone here, like they all keep really strong ties with us even after they leave. And I don't know if I'll visit either of them, but it would be cool to do it because I've always wanted to go to Europe and like tour around kind of and see everything. So maybe if that ever happens, I can go like stop in and drop over at their house and say hi.
I don't think I'll go visit them just because it's all the way in Europe, but if I do happen to go to Europe anywhere, I'll probably stop in and say hi to them and stuff. But I want to visit all the states first before I go to other countries.
My best memory, or two of them I should say, got one of each I guess, was when, what was it? It was a Friday night after a football game. A bunch of us went to Sophia's house, the family Josephine's staying with, and we decided to watch a scary movie, and Josephine went upstairs to go to bed. And so for going to bed early, we decided to go into her room and scare the crap out of her at like 1 in the morning. And we ended up flipping her off her bed. And she was very startled, and then she was very angry. And she told us to get out, so we did, and we laughed all the way.
What I really learned this year is more about myself. I'm more self-confident to talk to people that I don't really know, and I learn really much English.
I would just say I wouldn't hesitate to do it again. It's a great experience, and you'll enjoy it.
Just do it. You will not regret it. If you're open to a new experience and you're open to kids that are ready for a new experience, do it.
Yeah, you just gotta be thoughtful about it, like Rachel and Sophia did when they went through all of the profiles and knew what they were looking for. Just be very thoughtful about it to get the best experience.
Try to understand where they're coming from and try to be on the same page, I guess, like the first day.
French are friends, not food.